I am super excited to launch something new. I have a very difficult time trying to explain careers to students to help them find that pathway after high school. So I came up with an idea of, let's let the experts show us.
So we're gonna go ahead and make some mayonnaise. We'll go ahead and get started. So what is in mayonnaise? Does anybody know?
Eggs.
Hey, anything else?
So starting every Wednesday, starting today, we kick off with culinary arts so that students don't hear that college recruiter. What they hear is the expert in that field showing them, demonstrating what it's like to have that career path. So instead of me sitting down with the student saying, what do you want to do? It now helps to complement by showing them those options in person, live, right here at East High School.
We're gonna have a number of different programs that are gonna come through, and students are gonna get hands-on opportunities and get an opportunity to see what that career field is gonna look like. Today, we've got our culinary program here. Next week, it will be our vet nursing program. We're gonna have our digital marketing program, our advanced fuels and advanced electronics program, our auto service program, our welding program, advanced manufacturing. I could literally go on and on. We're in here every Wednesday for the entire semester.
WSU Tech has been partnering with me to make this happen for our students.
At WSU Tech, we get into a lot of robotics. You will learn the basics of robotics. You will learn everything about robotics. You will learn how to program them. You'll learn how to work on them. You'll learn how to see everything about them.
We just thought it would be a fantastic opportunity to show some of our young people in our community what it's like to be a professional chef and what the industry can do for you and where it can take you, and just to have a little bit of fun by demoing a quick recipe.
I always wanted to try something different, like create new things. So that's definitely seeing her. It definitely gave me a little motivation to try something different.
I've always liked cooking and baking and doing all that type of stuff. So this was something I really enjoyed doing. And I think I would maybe pursue this.
When we can help them find that certification in that field or get that associate's or bachelor's degree, we are helping give them the skills they need to be successful in their future.
For somebody to get out their way and come here and show their skills is definitely good.
I think when we look at that technical pathway and we're focusing on career, you don't have to go to a community college first, but you do want to see yourself in that pathway. It could start with working in a restaurant, but knowing you want to move up in that career field, the next step might be to attend that technical college or community college. And then let's say you want to own your own business. You may want to go transfer to that four-year institution and expand that career and get a business degree. So it starts somewhere, and a demonstration like this helps them find that pathway, whether it be a little bit curved or straight to that bachelor's degree. This is an opportunity for them to get where they want to be after high school.
This is a very unique experience, and East High always has unique experience for all students of all ages and all grades.
Students really just need to keep their eyes and their options open when they're thinking about college and career. If you're unsure, coming to a demo like this is one of the best ways to really get your ideas about what it may or may not be.